And off we go, back down south again. Of course, I'm still on my ingredient hunt, so... I don't think I ever got what these guys have. What do you have? You have... Lucky Fang. Drop my lucky fang, please. Piece of cake. No, apparently not. No, I got what you've got. Your chest with a tier of bomb and lots of empty chests. I'm pretty sure I've got what you've got. I'll have a quick double check. Yeah. I might as well get more. You've got bait. And next path, we've got the tower and the Aletan border. All here, so let's go to the tower first. Rare monsters? Yeah, I know that. I will fight these guys because why not? They don't drop anything useful. But, experience, Sephiroth. And the other ones had a panda with them which I want to kill. You don't have anything new on me? Anything? Oh, there's a chest up here. Found an EP cut, nice. Dormant. Got an extra move? EP cut would give me fort. Low move, annoyingly. What do I place that defense with an EP cut? Wouldn't actually give me anything new. It lowers my move by one, but increases my cost by one. Tenth. Interesting choice. I think it's worth it, to be honest. Empty issue pop is dry. So we now enter a tower. Do you move? You do move. You drop leathery tail and firefly fungus. Leathery tail we don't need. Firefly fungus is probably a bait. We're going to find out. We'll check it out when we get it. If we get it. Floor one. You're new. I think. You have a weird little hammock crap. Curative horn. Lovely tail is not new. Curative horn looks like it might be. You can call Pom to back up. Firebolt. Perfect shield. And it goes up this way. Also goes up. Left is first, always. Interesting. Firebolt. And you also got a firebolt as well. Or aqua bleed. Actually, not anything except aqua bleed, to be honest. Use the earth one instead, because why not? Very close to level up, which is nice. And a purging balm. And EP charge. One went down, this one went up. This will have a monster in it. No, actually doesn't. As you approach, chest bursts open of its own. What she was doing inside. There's a jealous blouse, which is obviously for her. I'd like to see Estelle in a jealous blouse again. This one leads down. Weird little seahorse things. Horseshoe demons with juicy bones. Oh my. Can I kill you? I can. You drop something, which is obviously going to be a juicy bone, because that's the only thing you drop. Monstrous bubble. Doesn't look like it does anything except damage, which is good. Again, it learns Flame Smash 2. Nice. Juicy Bone as well. check it out, shall we? Items as ingredients. It is. That's another possible answer. That's three possibilities I've got. I'm moving nowhere, so you can come closer. Take a little bit of damage because I know I can pretty much kill it this turn. Missile beam monster. Yep. These fellas drop nothing. These fellas drop firefly funguses. True hurricane! Arts. Fires. Definitely fire. Interesting. Everybody's using arts. I feel like you're going to have to see if I'm going to kill it. Yes, I can. Just as good as up here, it's killing it. Arts, can I heal myself first? I can, but best thing for me to do is actually move first. I'm actually gonna jump in versus you. I think they're going to kill me. Or not. Good to know, I've got self-destruct. Myself, definitely. On 19 hit points, of course I'm going to heal myself like that. There we are. See how those things first. Got their attention divided now. I've got a two-range explosion, it seems. Craft, do I have my impede? I do. Craft. Flame smash. Go away. Or not. I'm now going to move away. Heal you. I'm also going to move away. I'll heal myself. Because I know you're about to explode, and I don't want it to explode against me. So yeah, dead. DD.
Here for a rematch.
I get Sapphire Talisman from Matt, which says, what happens when you clear out every chest in the world? What other villagers do then? Sapphire Talisman. Basically, war-based attacks, which is meh. Yeah, heal. And should be dead in a second. Already got your juicy bone, so I don't need to worry too much about you.
Here for a rematch.
Yeah, it goes there. Surprise attack. I'm going to go through this fight because why not? I'm actually going to give him back his move because he's been struggling with that quite a lot. And how are we doing levels anyway? He's miles away. She's miles away, so it's not worth spending AP just yet. Found Shrimplet and a chest saying Olivier is handsome. Would you say so? Perilous meatballs. Oh, thanks. Learned recipe. This one goes down. Goes down again. Shining pump. knowing it's going to run away before it gets to do anything. I do remember what you told me about it needing an air brake to actually do anything to it. I didn't have any brakes in stock, so yeah. Sure, I was really saving for them, to be honest, but never do. And tear bomb and chest on strike. Done that. So I guess this was not the way. I guess it's this one. Up I go. To another boss chest, I'm sure. Oh, just got an ebony staff with Sword of the Ancient God King. Just kidding, it's empty. Equip. Ebony staff. 130 beat versus 136, range 1. That's cool. Tell you what, before I carry on, I'm actually going to end the episode here. Until then, bye bye.